tonight.
Alright guys, so before we jump into today's video, be sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on post notifications so then you know when I upload. And also be sure to go down in the video and hit the like button. So yeah, let's jump into today's video. Alright guys, so I just came across this hiding the spotlights can do one tower. So once you come with the elevator, and if you're on a defending side, you could use this. This is very good to use, because if the enemies come down the elevator shaft, they will not see you hardly. It is very good to use if you and your friends are just rolling about, you're just gonna just sit in there and hide. As you can see now, I'm using my drone and you cannot see me at all, hardly. Well, if the enemy comes down here, then you will be able to have a chance to knife him or shoot him or whatever. Take him out, because he wouldn't see you down here. It's very hidden. You could also use this if you're playing hide and seek with you and your friends. But yeah, as you can see there, you can't see me a bit. But you might not. Depends whereabouts you sit. You could sit in any corner. And you could just wait for them to come down, but be careful because you might get shot if you're seen. But also if you sit where the hatches, I don't think you might fall down if they like blow it up or anything. But you might get blown up anyways if you do sit there. Be careful. So yeah guys, if this is helpful, be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe if you haven't already. Other than that guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler, oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down.